Dahil ina-expect na ang pagpasok ng ibang pang star dreamer sa Camp A, si Mark, nag-suggest ng mga pakulo sa pag-welcome sa kanila.
Pag may papasok ba, manikin tayo. Like that.
Yeah. The mannequin challenge. Yeah.
Pag may papasok.
Okay, are you giving that?
I'm gonna be like this, yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Go.
1, 2, mannequin style. 1, 2, 3.
Singapore. Pero okay. Kaya mo naman magtagal.
Okay, that's good.
Sorry. Basa.
Okay.
He doesn't speak a lot of
English.
We're friends.
Sunod na pumasok si Joaquin sa camp.
Hi. Hi.
Okay, let's welcome the new member of the family.
I'll just like put my stuff down. Tapos I'll get to know you all.
Okay.
Yeah, sounds good.
Not what I was expecting, but I have my work cut out for me to go to the bahay ni Kuya. So I'm gonna do my best because that's my goal.
I can eat with you.
Sige, we can eat before anything else.
Marunong ka magluto?
Marunong naman, pero hindi masarap.
Okay, mag-alala. Dito kami ni Kuya Mark mo. Magpalitan kami.
Sige. Ano. Tapos, di ba, ano, you can bring one book, Rao. Yung dinala ako ay,
cooking
ano,
book?
Cookbook.
Help. Ayoko naman, nood ng cooking book. Sawa na ako dyan. Domestic worker ako sa Hong Kong. She's a pro.
Sige, nice.
Hindi kasi sa Hong Kong, di ba, wala kang ibang gawin. Tunga ka sa cookbook.
Sa paglalim ng gabi, tinapos ng Star Dreamer sa camp ang Ultimate Star Dreamer Challenge. Pero sa kasamaang palad, hindi sila nagtagumpay dito. Kaya naman si Tori, kinantahan na lang ang malungkot ng mga kasama.
He tried so hard to finish the key. But then the towel that was tied became undone. Andre fell down.
Yeah, that was good. That was good.
Ikaw ang bitong bitaw, sinuwas mo.